behind these numbers is a puzzle. Can you solve it? Laurel plus hand plus heart plus tea. Laurel, hand, heart, tea. Laurel and Hardy. If you can do that, you could win one of these eight fabulous cards as we play Classic Concentration. And here's the host of Concentration, Alex Trebek.
Thank you, Gene. Hi, everyone. Welcome to our show. What a marvelous bit of nostalgia that was. Laurel and Hardy. We have a lot of fun on our show. Not that much comedy, however, but we sure do make a lot of people feel good as they win prizes with us. Let's go to the floor and introduce a couple of them right now. This young gentleman on my right is our returning champion, and on our last program, he won over $10,000 in prizes. His name is Thomas Richter. Welcome back, Thomas.
Thank you.
Now, we met Kelly. Kelly got some airtime at the end of yesterday's show. Your bride of 2.5 years, and you're expecting your first baby. Does she work right now, outside the home, I mean?
A little bit.
Yeah? What does she do?
She works at my office.
Oh, really?
She sets my appointments for me.
Oh, how about that? Well, that means... be honest with me now. You're together at home, and you're together at the office. Does that make it better or a little more difficult sometimes?
Well, actually, I'm out in the field, so... I don't see her at the office.
All right.
We're okay.
You're okay. Well, you should be. You've only been married 2.5 years. Nice having you back with us. Patti Troped?
Yes.
Welcome.
Hello.
That's the challenger. Where are you from? What do you do?
I live in Studio City, and I do public relations for a private college.
Where are you from?
Originally Boston, Mass.
Oh.
Dukakis country. Oh, I'm not supposed to say that.
That's all right. You can say anything you want on our show. We acknowledge all parties.
Okay.
Everything. Ready to play?
Yes.
Okay. Here's one of the prizes. Fun one.
This 12-foot inflatable catamaran is designed to fit into most car trunks, unfolds in under 30 minutes, and features marine vinyl pontoons and polyester cloth deck, which seats 3 adults. Alex.
Show you where you can find the sailboat. Inflatable catamaran under number 4. Patti, you get to select first.
Okay, I'm going to start at the beginning, Alex, with number 1.
Motorcycle.
I could use one of those. Okay, let's see if there's a match behind number 10.
Red take, no match, so we'll go to the champ. Thomas, she took away your corner.
Yeah.
Go to another corner. There are 3 others.
Well, it starts right in the middle this time, under number 13, please.
Change of strategy. Crystal glassware is what we find for Thomas.
Okay, let's see if we can find a match or a wild card for the glassware under number 7, please.
Nope. Wallpaper certificate. You get a certificate, which is bigger than the wallpaper. We'll take a break. We'll be back after this.
This year, we open our secret vault to expose...
Turn the tables.
Split personality, call my bluff, and everything in between. Buzzer's 5th annual Lost and Found. September 27th, only on Buzzer. Let's play, if you dare.
Staying at home. You're at home. Go online or call 866-665-1507.
Patti, we've got a great holiday in Puerto Rico. This young champion has already won a vacation in Canada and one in Bermuda.
Okay.
Maybe it's your turn. Pick two numbers.
Okay, let's look for the trip to Puerto Rico behind number 2.
Crystal glassware. You just saw it a moment ago.
Yeah, I did, huh? Okay,
those really good commercials will often throw you off and make you forget things.
Okay, let's see if the crystal glassware is behind number 12.
No, but you get a wild card, so you come out of it smelling of roses, which is what you might wind up putting in the crystal glassware. Let's show you the natural. It was right next door at the number 13 position. Prize is in place, and now 3 doors opening up for you, Patti.
I don't think so, not yet.
Go again.
Okay, let's see what's behind number 25.
Videotape library.
Okay, that looks good. Let's see if there's a match or a wild card behind number 16.
Nope. Personal whirlpool.
I like that.
That'd be nice.
Did you notice our announcer, Gene Wood, really react to that personal whirlpool? I tell you the kind of fun guy he is. Pick 2 numbers down there, Thomas.
I like to match that whirlpool, and let's look behind number 15, please.
Personal whirlpool.
And a match for the whirlpool behind number 16.
That's it. That's a match. A whirlpool bath up there for the champion. And now, down here, 2 more pieces of this puzzle.
If you can't solve it, go again, Thomas.
Yeah, let's look down number 18, please.
Videotape library.
And the match for that was behind number 25.
You got it. Another one for you. Well done. It's up there and down here. Let's see what happens now. Little by little, the bird builds his nest. Remember that. Just reveal one or two squares at a time, maybe three. Go again.
Gene laughs at me. Well, let's look for the trip behind number 24, please.
Motorcycle.
The match for the motorcycle behind number one, please.
Right. That's where Patti started us off in his first game today.
You can't get past him.
Sure you can. But I'll tell you what, you just sit there now. You study that puzzle very, very carefully, because as soon as he makes a mistake, you get your chance. And you don't want to make a mistake at that point. The motorcycle's up there. Let's see what happens as we open the doors. Try it again, Thomas.
Let's see what's behind number 14, please.
Living room ensemble.
Could use that. How about a match for the living room ensemble behind number 21?
Black onyx necklace. Patti?
Okay, I'd like to have a black onyx necklace. Let's see if there's one behind number 10.
I'd like to have a black living room ensemble. Red take.
Okay, let's try to match a red take behind number 7.
Wallpaper certificate. No match. Thomas, back to you.
Was a red take behind number 9?
Was it? No, we've got a wild card there. Now what do you want to do? You can go for the take. You remember where it is. You just saw it, but there's some other prizes there.
Let's go for the trip. Something we haven't seen behind number 5.
Number 5, living room ensemble. The other one we saw a moment ago, number 14. So we'll put that prize up on Thomas's side of the board, and we will show him these parts of the puzzle. Select.
See what's behind number 22, please.
There's your Puerto Rico paradise. All right. Into the Caribbean we go.
Let's see if we can find the match for that behind number 3, please.
Number 3, inflatable catamaran. We could get down to the Caribbean in an inflatable catamaran. It'd be a long haul, though. Patti?
Okay, let's see if the trip to Puerto Rico is behind number 20.
Green take.
Okay. Let's try to match the green take behind number 17.
17? Nope. That's the black onyx necklace. Thomas, back to you.
Let's see if we can find the catamaran behind number 4.
Yes.
And behind number 3, please.
Right. Inflatable catamaran. That'll give you a total of 5 prizes. Motorcycle will help you get around on land, the catamaran in the water, the whirlpool bath just in your tub. Now, let's open these 2 doors. Select, Thomas.
See behind number 21, please.
Black onyx necklace.
And the match for the necklace behind number 17.
Black onyx necklace. Your wife Kelly smiled broadly on that one. Let's see if you can solve the puzzle and win that prize for her. Try it again.
See if we can match a trip behind number 19, please.
Wallpaper certificate.
Yeah, match for the wallpaper behind number 7.
That's right. Yeah. All right, Thomas, take a look.
Is it Catch a Falling Star?
For the first game in this match, and a lot of prizes, believe me. Is it Catch a Falling Star? Yeah! Big payoff coming up for Thomas Victor, our champion. He takes the lead. Way to go. You're very calm about that victory, but it was impressive nevertheless. You got some good prizes, too. I want to show the folks the puzzle first. Then we'll talk about all your winnings. K plus hatch, catch. Ah. F plus the all, fall plus link, the link in the chain, fall link, star. Catch a falling star. And I bet you Thomas feels as if he has caught a falling star, because look at all the prizes he gets as a result of this win.
A personal whirlpool, a black onyx necklace, a service merchandise gift certificate with which you may select a personal whirlpool or other top name brands from our catalog or redeem in any one of our many stores. Furnished by service merchandise and a wallpaper certificate. The look of Bob Mitchell Designs, fine hand screen wall coverings and related fabrics offer the latest fashion and coloring from traditional to contemporary designs for your home. Furnished by Bob Mitchell Designs and a living room ensemble. Part of Lloyd Flanders Heirloom Series, designed for use indoors or out, love seat, lounge chair, and end table, man-made all-weather wicker furniture pieces. Furnished by Lloyd Flanders and the Videotape Library. Video Treasures will stock your video library with a collection of 50 all-time favorites, including A Star Is Born, It's a Wonderful Life, and more. Some of the finest in movie classics furnished by Video Treasures. And a motorcycle. Loosen up and have some fun with a Honda ZB50 motorcycle. Handles everything from around the block to around the town. Compact size, lightweight design to make it easy to maneuver and transport. And, of course, the sporty inflatable catamaran. Prizes totaling, Thomas, another big number, $5,282.
It's obvious you don't want to win a game unless there's at least $5,000 in prizes up there. You've got the lead here, Thomas, and we've got to take a break. We'll be back.
Stuffed up. Stop so.
Well, let's see. Our champion, Thomas Richter, has won himself a motorcycle. He's got an inflatable catamaran, so that takes care of land and sea. What's left? How about snow? And how about this prize?
The Yamaha Snow Scoop. Lightweight and designed for easy handling, it's fun in the snow for zipping down the trail, furnished by Yamaha. Alex.
And isn't it interesting, Patti and Tom, that the snow was falling mostly on the front of the snowmobile. There was no snow where Marjorie had been, only where she was going. Let's show you where that prize is on our board. It's at number 2, the snow scooter. Patti, you select 2 numbers. Start us off.
Okay, let's see what is behind number 1.
Red tape.
Okay, and let's look for a match behind number 5.
Do we have one? No, we've got a Florida golf and tennis resort vacation. So, Thomas, we go to you.
I'd like that Florida vacation. Let's see if we can make a match for that behind number 15.
Wild card. Thomas, what do you want to put that together with?
I'd like to see what's behind number 5.
Number 5. You saw it a moment ago. It's that Florida holiday. The other one is at number 19. So that great vacation will go up here on the champion side of the board. He's leading in the match as well. He gets the first look at the puzzle in this game.
Let's on the other side of the board, see what's behind number 16, please.
1-6, green take.
Okay. And see if we can find a match for the green take behind number 23.
Opal pendant. No match. Patti.
Okay. Let's try to find a match for the opal pendant under number 3.
Track lighting.
Okay. Let's look for a match behind number 21.
Wild card. Hey. Well, now, if he can do it, so can you, Patti.
That's right.
Track lighting, the other one, down there at number 7.
Okay.
Put it in position behind you, and you get a look now. Pick again.
Okay, let's see what's behind number 6.
Dessert of the month.
Okay, great. Let's
fun prize.
Find some dessert behind number 10.
Leather garment bag.
Ooh.
You can hide the dessert of the month in the leather garment bag when you travel, and nobody will know that you're breaking your diet. Go, Thomas.
Well, let's see what's behind number 24, please.
Designer rug.
Okay, let's see if we can find the match for the designer rug behind number 8.
No, that's an opal pendant. Patti, back to you.
Okay, I think the opal pendant might have been behind number 23.
Yes.
Okay, and number 8.
Number 8, making it a match. 2 prizes for Patti.
Yay.
Trying very hard to win this game so she can tie the match.
That's
take a look.
Right.
Go again.
Okay, let's see if we can match. I'd like to get the garment bag. Let's try number 11.
Snow scooter.
Ooh. And let's see if the snow scooter is behind number 4.
No red take. Thomas?
I remember one of the takes. Let's look behind number 1, please.
Red take.
Okay. And the match for the other red take behind number 4?
That's a match, and you get the tape. You want to use it now? Opal pendant, track lighting, Thomas, track lighting.
Track lighting.
The secret to success in our day and age is track lighting.
I think we better take the opal pendant. Oh, I might get killed.
Kill him. Obviously, Patti, he wanted you to have the secret of success.
Track lighting. The secret of success.
All right. That prize moves over to Thomas' side. He gets a look at the picture as we open these two doors. Go again, Thomas.
Hey, let's take a look behind number 12, please.
Wild card. Select another one.
Well, let's look behind number 18.
Designer rug, and the match for that is at number 24 on the bottom line. Put another prize up there on his side and show him these three pieces. Select.
See what's behind number 20, please.
Leather garment bag.
And the match for the leather garment bag behind number 10.
Leather garment bag, a match. Right. Another prize. That's four of them up there, Tom. Take a look. You solve this puzzle, you sweep the match. Play for a brand new car. Go again.
Okay, let's see if we can make another match behind number 9.
Green take.
And I believe that was behind number 25.
No, refrigerator, freezer. Patti, can you solve this puzzle right now?
Yes, I can.
All right, well, then make a match.
I know. Okay, let's see what's behind number 6.
Dessert of the month.
Oh, and I think I saw that already. Let's try behind number 22.
Is that where it was?
I don't know.
Silver buffet service. Darn, didn't work out. Thomas, oh, there's the bell. We're going to start revealing one square at a time. Ring in only when you think you can solve it, and you have to give me a solution immediately. If you don't, your opponent sees the entire puzzle. Number 2, Patty's in first.
Dr. Frankenstein?
Is it Dr. Frankenstein for a tie match? Yep, it is. Don't make fun of the track lighting. That's a good prize. The secret of success. It'll help you out. Let me show the folks the puzzle. Then we'll talk about track lighting. Doc. Plus T plus OR, Doctor. Frank plus Gun, Frank Gun plus a Stein. Frankenstein, Dr. Frankenstein. And Patti, you did it and you won.
Yes.
The track lighting.
Yes.
Isn't that exciting?
It's a success, I know.
We're going to a tiebreaker game. You've got a light on there in front of you indicating that you've got a game. Thomas has got a game. Hand close your signaling button. Puzzle reveals one square at a time. You ring in again when you think you can solve it. Good luck to you both. Here we go. Thomas.
Is it flashlight?
Is it for the match? Flashlight. Yep, it is. There it is. Oh. You know, in these tiebreaker puzzles, I never know what the solution is, so I'm playing along with the players, and I thought, I was wondering about this. Flash Gordon, Flash LaRue, but there was Lash LaRue, not Flash LaRue, but I call him Flash. Let me show you folks the big picture. Gene laughs. He remembers Flash LaRue. FL plus the ash. Flash plus L plus I plus T. This is very straightforward. Flash light. Thomas, you're lighting your way to victory. Come on here. Patti, you won a prize.
I got track lighting.
And you're on national television and you played the game. I hope you had a good time.
Thank you for being with us. I had a great time. Thank you.
You take care. So long.
Bye.
All right, Thomas. You and I are going to go to the winner's circle again. And we're going to see if you can win a brand new car in 40 seconds. That's how much time you'll have on the clock. When we come back after this.
Next, the password is password. Don't you wish the game was that easy? Then Password Plus puts the plus in password. Stay tuned.
The reviews are in.
Get started for free at SmileDirectClub.com.
Thomas Ricker's our champion. He's getting his second opportunity to win one of these brand new cars. Will it be the Honda Civic on the top shelf? Or the Hyundai Excel GL as we start moving down? How about the Daihatsu Charade? The Toyota Camry? All right, now an American product, the Chrysler New Yorker. Jeep Comanche truck is next, followed by the Ford Taurus. And finally, we've got the Mazda 323 SE. Thomas, you got your favorite picked out?
I think so.
All right. You started off pretty well yesterday. Let's see if you can keep it going today. and win a brand new car. Here are the 15 numbered squares, and here's the clock. 40 seconds. Good luck. Off you go.
1, 2.
No match.
4, 5.
Nope.
7, 8.
Nope.
10, 11.
Nope.
1, 8.
Nope.
13, 2.
Right.
14, 8.
Nope.
1, 14.
That's it. 2 down.
15, 8.
Yep. 3.
12, 4.
No.
5, 12.
Correct. 4 down.
9,
3 to go.
4.
Yes.
6, 7.
Nope.
3, 7.
3 and 7 would have been a match, and you'd have been
one more time.
One more short. But that's all right. You made a mistake there, but yeah. That's okay, you know. And I'll tell you, you've been winning beautifully on the program, and your total winnings to this point, $15,405, almost $15,500, which is really good going. I think you're just making mistakes deliberately up here so you can win more prizes, more trips. You and your wife, Kelly, have never been out of the United States.
No.
And you've got 2 great vacations coming up. We're going to take a break right now. We'll come back after we hear from Gene.
Some of today's participants may receive this handsome 52-inch ceiling fan. Features 3-speed reversible wood blades. Is designed to be maintenance-free and comes with light kit furnished by Murray Fice Import Corporation. We'll be back to Alex Trebek in just a moment.
Hi, my name is Sam Davis, and I'm...
No obligation, so call the number on your screen to get our free decision guide. Licensed Humana sales agents are standing by, so call now.
Another big day for our champion, Thomas Richter. Tomorrow, a big day for everyone in America. All of you folks have a marvelous Thanksgiving. We're going to be preempted on Friday as well, so we won't see you until Monday of next week. Take care. So long, everyone.
Because neither contestant solved the puzzle, it was replaced and the program edited. This is Gene Woods speaking for Classic Concentration, a Mark Goodson television production.
This is the vivacious actress and delightful Hollywood star, Carolyn.